And to the candidates, do you reaffirm your renunciation of evil? Do you renew your commitment to Jesus Christ? Would everyone here please stand as you're able? Well, you who witness these vows, do all in your power to support these persons in their life in Christ.
We will.
Let us join with those who are committing themselves to Christ and renew our own baptismal covenant. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God? Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in the prayers?
I will, with God's help.
Will you persevere in resisting evil? And whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord.
I will, with God's help.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people and respect the dignity of every human being? Let us now pray for these persons who have renewed their commitment to Christ.
Deliver them, O Lord, from the way of sin and death.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Open their hearts to your grace and truth.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Fill them with your holy and life-giving spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep them in the faith and communion of your holy church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Teach them to love others in the power of the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send them into the world in witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring them to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer. Almighty God, we thank you that by the death and resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ, you have overcome sin and brought us to yourself, and that by the sealing of your Holy Spirit, you have bound us to your service. Renew in these your servants the covenant you made with them at their baptism. Send them forth in the power of that Spirit to perform the service you set before them. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
Congregation may be seated. And one at a time, each congregation is coming forward.
Bishop Mayor, I present Norma Johnson for reception.
Norma? Norma, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Reaffirmation. Edward Dean, may the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and his kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Joe for reaffirmation.
Joe, may the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and his kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Present Sylvia for reception.
Sylvia, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Christina for reception.
Christina, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Kelly for reaffirmation.
Kelly, may the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and his kingdom.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Suzanne for reception.
Suzanne, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Macy for reception.
Macy, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Mary with your Holy Spirit. Empower her for your service and sustain her all the days of her life. Amen.
Amen.
Jason, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Tommy, we recognize you as a member of the One Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Kara with your Holy Spirit. Empower her for your service and sustain her all the days of her life. Amen.
Amen.
Jay, may the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and his kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Natalie, may the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and his kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Ronnie with your Holy Spirit. Empower him for your service and sustain him all the days of his life. Amen.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Tina with your Holy Spirit. Empower her for your service and sustain her all the days of her life.
Amen.
Amen. Please stand as you're able. Almighty and everlasting God, let your loving hand ever be over these your servants. Let your Holy Spirit ever be with them and so lead them in the knowledge and obedience of your word, that they may serve you in this life and dwell with you in the life to come. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.